Right, wonderful. Well, my name is Marcia Hillman, and I'm the Fine and Performing Arts Director here at International School Manila. And to say that I'm excited right now is a complete understatement. To be standing on stage and to be about to bring on some of our wonderful students to entertain you has been obviously something we've been hoping for the last 2 years. As a Fine and Performing Arts Director, my lifeblood is watching what happens on these stages, watching students grow as performers, grow as musicians, and find that joy in their performance that gives them the confidence that they take forward for the rest of their lives. To not have that, and for it to be reduced to a Zoom box, has been an incredibly challenging time for teachers, students, and parents, families, everyone. We know how much joy music brings, and so to be standing here today and actually be able to share that with you again just makes our hearts lift up. And a quote that comes to mind that makes this so, so important is actually a quote from a dancer called Martha Graham. She was the dancer of the century, as voted by Times, and she talks about theatre as being a verb, not a noun. It's a verb first and a noun second. What she means by that is, a theatre is only a theatre when it has people in it that are making action, performing for people, bringing things to life. So we're so excited to be here, and so glad that you've come out to share that joy with us. If you're a new parent, welcome to ISM. This is just even a little hint of all the wonderful things you're going to get to share with us in the coming years. If you've been at ISM for a long time, you'll already know that we value our performances, we value our artists highly, and we really, really, really love having to be able to share that with you. I'm going to just to put a few things out there. First of all, for the new parents out there, we video the performances for you, so you do not need to. We are going to video this and put it out on YouTube, but the real joy for you is being able to sit back, relax, put your cameras away, put your phones away, and just really enjoy the power of a live performance. I can't wait to welcome our wonderful choir students and our program leader for the middle school and high school music, Ms. Anne Prevencher. Please enjoy our concert. Thank you.
Ms. Hillman has stolen some of my best lines involving, if I can tell you how excited I am, and also a lot about the joy we have been feeling in the past couple months as students came onto campus. It has been nearly 800 days since the last time we had a choral performance on this stage. And that was sang the Coconut Nut, and it was combined show choir and concert choir, and it was in celebration of ISM's 100 years. So in celebration, we are going to open back up again with combined show choir and concert choir. We also have some faculty guest singers. I'm sure you can pick them out in the crowd. And so we will be opening up with a song called Let the Music Fill Your Soul. And it asks you to come in. And come in, let the music make you whole, let the music fill your soul. And I just thought I was crying. Not big of a Rachel. It was a long 800 days, and I know that many of us found solace in music, and we also grieved what was missing. And I know I have found so much more joy and so much anticipation of looking forward to more concerts yet to come and better days yet to come again. So I invite you tonight to let the music fill your soul and let some cares and worries go away and just receive the joy that we are offering.
Myself up, dust myself off, start.
before I let them leave the stage, I'd like to ask a round of applause for our senior in the group, Alan. You'll notice that the seniors have a lapel flower. So, Alan, it was your first concert with us. It's your last, but come back and visit any time. Alumni sing. All right? We're welcoming the IASS Nonet onto stage, which is a nine-piece ensemble, not an octet. And they are going to be singing what they recorded virtually for the first time in a performance live altogether. It is an entirely different ballgame to sing something together live than it is to sing with your heart in your ear and you're making a recording. So we welcome their singing Huey Willen's Rise Up My Love and My Farewell. Extra piece as a bonus at the end. It's another one that you've heard already twice in concert, but you've watched and listened to the virtual version. We are going to give you, we're going to close tonight with the live version of Another Day of Sun. Once again, the first time we're really singing it live and in performance for people. Our first piece is called The Arrow and the Song, and it is a metaphor for searching for connections and love and belonging. And I shot an arrow into the air, and it came to rest in the heart of a friend. a round of applause to our seniors.